Okay, here's our little harbor. Oh, how cool.
Beach, village shops, boat rent, harbor, office, marines, yacht club.
That's where I want to go.
Yeah. No.
We can't get in.
Yeah.
Joe's Crack Shack.
GoPro, you are a little slow. Playing hooky.
Okay, up here, that's what I was talking about, the parking lot. Where if you wanted to, you could come park here and pay to stay overnight. They have a machine in the center of the pay lot.
Oh, you can pay to stay in your RV overnight here?
If you can find a spot.
Yeah.
And I think it says camping okay with boat trailer only. That's this side. Once you go in here, it's
lots of, well, lots too. Stand-up jet skis. You just don't see those anymore. I guess they still sell them. Whatever you want to do. You want to pay and play, or just drop through.
They did the circle. This is new. It's either pay and stay for a little while and relax or continue sightseeing, I think. I'm going to go all the way up and see if there's anything. So that's what I'm saying is if you park here, you can just walk right out on the beach.
That's cool.
So am I not?
Road close
to through traffic. So basically it's probably the people that live down there, so I can do the circle.
Yeah.
So this is where we cruised. It was a long cruise all the way. Can I go that way?
Yeah. Your tiny home. That's what I was like. That looks like Lake Havasu.
Yeah.
Looks like the London Bridge.
I just noticed that. I was like, there weren't high rises along here. There were just little beach bungalows.
A beach bungalow.
This
is lunch today. It's a snack lunch. We got all different kinds of dips. We got some bread with some olive oil. And we've got some garlic stuffed olives, pita, we got some smoked gouda, some mozzarella cheese, pita, and to finish it off, mango. Alright, let's eat. And sourdough bread for the olive oil. on the beach.
Back here.
You go first.
Woo, hello. Got reservations for one night.